The last time I saw Harry Connick Jr., he was hosting his own show, Harry, from New York. Now, the famous singer and actor is going cross-country with his daughter, Georgia, to thank essential workers.
Everyday folks who do everyday things, but right now, they're actually heroic things. We just wanted to thank them in person.
The two rented an RV and drove 1,300 miles from New York to New Orleans. They were able to thank nurses, teachers, sanitation workers, transit workers, and many more.
What an incredible opportunity for me to have these incredible men and women, you know, say hello to my daughter and for you to learn from them.
I just feel blessed to be a part of it, and working with my dad has always been something that I love, and I will continue to do it forever.
And did you know they were here in our area? Maybe I'm a little biased, but this was one of the best stops they made, the Wytheville Fire Department.
Do you guys remember anything about Wytheville Fire Department in particular?
I know you guys went to lots of places, but if you can't...
No, we remember it well.
Oh, perfect.
The Wytheville EMS Fire Department was amazing. We talked to the chief for a while, and we got a chance to meet the whole squad. There were, man, it must have been 20 men and women there, and just... They're heroes, that's all I can say. And they so downplay it. You know, it's like, yeah, you know, we're taking extra precautions, being safe, you know, and I'm like, and we would get back in the RV and just look at each other like, who are these people? Like, they're just incredible people.
One of our employees, his son has cystic fibrosis, and we've all come together and made sure that he stays home with his family. That way that there's no exposures whatsoever.
Right.
We make sure that his son stays safe, and it's the least we could do.
Very, very cool. I got him to sing God Bless America, too.
Oh, I love that. Like,
they got into it.
Yeah, it was like super American there for a while. Like, you're in Wytheville, really? Virginia, in front of a fire EMS station, in the middle of this pandemic, standing next to superheroes singing God Bless America. It was like, wow. It was like major ugly cry the whole time.
Unfortunately, we were not able to capture that ugly cry, but I'd be willing to bet you'll see many of those in the upcoming special United We Sing. To all of the good people out there who are making a difference so that we can live our lives, we celebrate you. Thank you.